I think what's kind of cool when you see someone like Shane Ackerman surfing, it strips it right down to, you know, a life or death, or, you know, life or injury scenario. And he's obviously passionate, and that's a thing that he does because it gives him some sort of release, and he's got some goals and purpose, and they're all good things to get around. So.